Hasan's chat advice doesn't work ever. Hasan's advice on dating is dog shit. The guy has the looks of a fucking marble Greek god, okay? It doesn't matter. He could sit AFK and eat a booger and he'd land a date. He would fuck on first date going AFK on a date. So what the fuck would I care what he says or what he does when he doesn't have to do shit?